Castrol liquid engineers are saving the world one oil change at a time. Now, 5FM's Evan Martinez wants you and your car in Cape Town for the Castrol Chicken Run 2006. Cape Town to Durban starting September 18th.
You're clear to go.
Team Edge.
We're going to win this race.
We're going to outsmart everyone.
Team Edge Sport.
Good luck to everybody.
Come, Castrol.
Team GTX High Mileage.
Too early in the morning.
Team GTX Diesel.
It's a strategy. We're going to stay at the back and hopefully be first.
Team Magnetech.
Are we ready for this? We're going to have a lot of fun.
Team GTX.
Hopefully it warms up. We're going to drop the top. Chill the most.
Team Election. Team Texture.
We really want the chicken.
We need the chicken.
5FM presents the Castrol Chicken Run 2006. Best of the day, Harry Smith.
For Durban, and the winner takes all $50,000 for chasing the chicken over land.
We've got a two-way radio system here as well. We can call anybody in their cars at any time.
Roger, come in. Roger.
No, this is Sasha and Ian.
Well, there's a couple of speed traps coming up, hey guys.
Thanks, Puzzy.
Durban or bust. With Evan Martinez on 5FM by Friday. The Castrol Chicken Run 2006. It's more than just oil. It's liquid engineering.
The Danger Boy is with Evan Martinez and the Castrol Chicken Run.
Putting the siren on, guys.
Come on inside. Taking that ride to nowhere. We'll take that ride. Feeling okay.
Come follow me. I've got prizes for you. I've got loads of prizes for you. Follow me. Hi.
No, I just think you're Danger Boy and that's what you did.
It has been such a privilege to be part of a groundbreaking new concept that we've been able to be part of, and we love you lots.
Well done.
You guys are amazing. So
thank
bravo,
you very
bravo.
Very much.
This from Maserati. Ciao, ciao.
Winner of the first Castrol Chicken Run is Team GTX Hammer.
What a trip. We gotta go, but Castrol, thank you. Let's do it again next year.
The liquid engineers are making their way to their... They're gonna battle to find this place. But it's going to be really cool. Now the band can warm up. Let the band warm up.
Exactly.
Come on, everyone here. We got this magnificent band over here that are going to be welcoming all the contestants in a short while. Now, a little bit earlier today, they all took off from Beaufort West.
This is action recorded on the road from the Castrol Chicken Run 2006. Castrol, saving the world one oil change at a time.
We are on day 4, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Day 4 of the Castrol Chicken Run. I'm Danger Chicken, and we're about to start. Welcome. We are driving cars sponsored by Toyota, and this is the Castrol Chicken Run. And we don't bow to any sponsors.
It's become kind of ceremonial to get on your cheese, on your knees. Sorry, cheese on the mic. But listen, get on your knees, and you're going to have to ask really nicely for the chicken. I think it's a team effort, though, so can we get both of you in there?
Please.
Please.
Hi,
Marlon, can we have chicken, please?
Just for today.
It's the yellow sock. Okay, no, even I won't make you do that. Cool, guys, enjoy.
Thank you.
Take good care of it. We'll be seeing it later on.
We'll take it.
Guys,
you
can
be in safe hands today with us.
Riders, ready! Start your engine! On your marks! Get set! Go! Yeah! Woo!
That's only because people get pissed and then run naked through cactus plantations.
No, or they just fall.
Just think, we saw Leon do that twice last night.
This is going to hurt. What was that?
I think a hedgehog. I'm not sure.
You don't have hedgehogs here.
It looks like a hedgehog.
No hedgehogs.
It's a hedgehog disguised as a liquid fruit box.
Castrol oil. I'm going to fill up that vehicle now.
They call it the Fakawi bird because it's always running around in circles going, where the Fakawi, where the Fakawi.
Oh man, really? What are they growing in these things? Do you know?
Whiskey.
You don't grow whiskey prawns. Where's
it has to be whiskey. This is, we're in the whiskey region of the country.
Are you talking rubbish?
No.
I don't know. Okay.
The occasional nap?
Maybe, we've only fallen asleep about 3 times behind the wheel, but never longer than 20 minutes, so it's alright. You know, Leon's active cruise control takes over, so you gotta go.
And
we're on TV!
Yeah.
Ah, go away! Leave us alone! Better clarity for your picture. You can film us if you buy a Castrol GTX high mileage, you know that Toyota?